Hey Antioch family, hope you guys are doing well and getting adjusted to all the new normals for the foreseen future in life these days. We're praying for you guys. We are believing for the church to continue to rise up. It's been very encouraging to hear the different testimonies of what God is doing, both within the church and outside the walls of the church. And so keep being Jesus as we live out these days with faith and with peace. So good to see you guys. Have a few updates I wanted to give you. First of all, I really want to encourage you to go to our website. So our communications team has done an incredible job of completely revamping our website so that it clearly communicates what's going on and what all the changes are for ministry in these days. So go to our website. You'll find out about life groups there that have moved all to virtual for the time being. And so we're having Zoom life groups, which is an app that you can download and you can see each other's faces. And we've had several life groups already meeting in that format, and it's been really positive. And we've had good times of prayer and testimonies of things God is doing. Another thing that you'll find on the website is the ability to join in a prayer group. All of our prayer groups are going to be continuing, and we may even be adding some to those as time goes along. Again, we're doing it virtually, where you get into kind of this video chat room with the other groups of the prayer ministry, and you pray together and you believe God together. And so on the website, you'll find how to do that and what different groups are going on at what different times. And you can just click into the link and you'll be live there with a group to just pray and believe for God to move in this hour. Finally, one of the things I want to point out on the website is encouraging you to go and fill out the form to volunteer. Many of you have done that. We've got about 40 people that have already filled out the form saying, hey, I'm ready to volunteer whatever the needs are. And I'm encouraging you to continue to do that because we just got a big need in. We've been in communication with the Chandler School District and especially with Anderson School right across the street, and they are actually a food distribution host for the entire district. And so they've asked us personally to help them. They have a supply list need that they just need more supplies for these families in need. And so we're going to be getting that list out to our volunteers who would like to buy stuff on that list to help to provide them. Not only that, they've asked us if we have anybody available to go and deliver these different things to the houses. So they're not going to have people coming to the school. They're going to have a distribution team. And so if anybody's interested in being on a distribution team to take these essential items to these different families, we have the opportunity to do that and to serve them in that way. So all the volunteers that we can have, we've got a place to serve. And so we're excited about being the church in this hour for our city and for people in need and being a light of the gospel. So we're praying for you guys. Hope you're doing well. If there's any prayer requests that you have, that's another thing you can find on our website, just an opportunity to fill out a prayer request form. So if you need any prayer, please let us know because we want to be there for you. We want to stick together as a family in these days. So God bless you. We love you guys, and we'll talk to you soon.